Fun Factory will be right back after this break.